21. I'm a driver, so I drive the tank to wherever we need to be. I'll maintain the tank, conduct maintenance, and make sure it's ready to shoot, move, and communicate. Our mission here is pretty much just to be ready for anything that needs to happen, you know. Train the soldiers, get ready, and be as efficient as we possibly can.
It's been an experience. This is my first time even in Europe. My first time seeing the snow, actually. It's been a good base for learning about culture and different things that Poland and Europe has to offer.
I am the commander of Annihilator Company, so behind us we've got tanks from Bravo Company and A Company. So four-man crew, you've got the driver, the loader, the gunner, and the track commander. Obviously you've got the main gun, and then you've got a machine gun for the gunner and a machine gun for the track commander. So they bring a lot of capabilities to the fight.
I love the M1A2 tank. 72 tons of lethality. We defeat our enemy with mobility, shock effect, and firepower. It's got a 120mm main gun that can destroy a truck-sized target at over 3 kilometers, and I got 14 of them. I consider myself blessed.
It's a massive beast. It really is. I remember my first time when I was in one. It was a little overwhelming, the power that it has, capabilities, especially the noise. It's a very loud machine. You can tell from the outside, but being inside is something a little bit different. When the cannon fires, you feel it go through your whole chest. You feel your heart shake. You feel your brain shake.
I'm the tank commander. My tanks are working alongside the UK reconnaissance. Essentially, the reconnaissance is moving out, identifying the enemy, conducting initial engagements, shaping the battlefield, and then retrograding. That's when the tanks come in. They're the big punch. All right, now that we know where the enemy is, we've set our conditions, we destroy them.
It was pretty fun. We got to see how our weapons are behaving right now, and they're running how they're supposed to. Everything's shooting as it should be. We're communicating clearly. Everything's working out great.
It's awesome that we're out here and we're able to train with the Polish and the Romanians. It's been a great experience.
Seeing all their vehicles and being able to talk with everybody and truly understand how different militaries work and being able to work together and just maneuver together, it's absolutely awesome.
How is working in this environment here with ice and snow and stuff like this?
I can't feel my toes. it's fun though. Like we've been having some fun with it, you know, just enjoying it while we can before we go back to the hot weather and everything. But it's been pretty fun.
Abrams tanks, how it works generally in winter?
It's good. There's a heater. I can say that it helped our guys see the importance of taking care of their equipment, right? Back in Texas, it's easy to say, oh, it doesn't matter, like these small things, the heater, what so on. Maybe it doesn't matter that much. But yet you do pay attention to those details because you always need to be ready. That's what I've learned out here at Battle Group Poland. Like we're ready to fight, short notice, deter aggression, wherever it may come from.